no air was really getting in. So I created bigger ones that leave me about an extra quarter of an inch underneath the pot so air can get in there. And I wanted to try an alternate fuel method instead of